the same. Stereo beatdowns for Thatcher and Ciampa by Grizzled Young Veterans.
Club sandwiches for everyone.
Thatcher and Ciampa standing tall. Couldn't get that far. Gibson knows, not gonna be a great landing. Drake able to counter break the tag, in comes Zach Gibson. Belly to belly. Thatcher into the cover, hook of the leg, and Drake breaks up the count.
This entire match starting to break down now. Referee losing control, illegal men battling it out.
Just slugging away at one another. Fists cracking the bone.
This turning into an all-out brawl. What a forearm. Ciampa with another elbow. Then again, all four superstars. Ciampa to the outside. Thatcher double under a suplex connects.
Nice butterfly
load
suplex.
Over. Cover to put Gibson away. Gibson kicked out in a transition.
Refusing to let go.
Gibson out of desperation, trying to grab his own arm.
Nice job by Gibson. Thatcher trying to lock in the arm bar. Gibson holding on. You can see him screaming in agony. Drake trying to get to his tag team partner. And then, oh! Ciampa bouncing off our tables now, two on one. Thatcher handling both members. Oh, for a moment.
Thatcher,
watch out, Bert! Ciampa just taken out by Drake.
You're chaotic.
Get back in the ring, hoisting up and planting Thatcher as Gibson. Gibson to another cover, another hook to the leg, and no! Not time to celebrate yet.
This match continues. I've somehow managed to lose my shoe in the chaos, but once again, Zach Gibson keeping going in there for GYV. You have to think the winners of this match have to be looking good for a title opportunity against the tag champs MSK at some point. It's looking very good.
Oh, Gibson was looking for a tag. Heads up by Ciampa, back in the ring. Cover, kick out by Gibson, so close. And now, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
That's my shoe.
Thatcher with the armbar. The shoe coming into play. Is Gibson going to tap? Gibson's forced to tap to Thatcher.
Here are your winners by submission, the team of Tommaso Ciampa and Timothy Thatcher.
Back to what Wade said.